course, which was crazy. Compared to last year, it was a little bit tougher. I had the pressure of, you know, performing this year at the semis, but I really had to push myself this year to get through it. Compared to heats, you know, that's three extra obstacles are insane, especially those last three. They're really taxing on the upper body. Getting to the top, hitting that buzzer, great feeling. As soon as I got to the base of the chimney, I knew I was getting to the top. So I was pretty happy, I was pumped. I just smashed it out as fast as I could, and that buzzer again, best feeling. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the grand final.